it fits, your hand shape fits the edge of the drum.
Let it drop, just let your hand drop.
Also, he said my tones have too much slap in them. It should just be that. It's hard to hear it because I have a bunch of drums under there, and they reverberate. When you look at how my instructor does it, he just like sets his hand down. I'm practicing with my left hand because I'm predominantly lefty, and I think I'll get it faster with my left hand. And then once I figure out how to do it with my left hand, I can try to mirror it for my right. So I think that's why you see me only using my left hand. Whistle recently, like in the last year, and it's like people kept telling me all this different stuff, none of it was working, and like I figured out that ultimately you just have to keep making your mouth do different things until some sound comes out, and then if you make sound come out once, figure out how to reproduce it until you can whistle. So this is the same process. I don't know how to make this drum make the sound that I want it to make consistently. I can do it here or there. The current trick I'm doing is this, it kind of, this part hits first, and then this part. It's like, but again, I can't do it consistently. Obviously, aside from the sound being the right kind of sound, your tone and your slap needs to be, you should be able to hear the difference. So this is my tone, the slap should sound different. Higher note. But it also has a different, like, tone is more muffled, slap has, like, that snap at the end. I'm getting that like snap part, but it's too low. It sounds too much like a tone. Like, this is how I would play a tone. That would be a tone for me. I mean, but even that's like That's not like the right combo tone, apparently. I can hear the part that it should be. I can hear the right spot where like the tiniest hint of the slap is, but there's too much, there's a lot of other stuff, and the slap is like very, very quiet, and I don't know where, how I'm making it. Like, it should be around there, but higher. Trying to do what I like, my tone and my slap, and it sounds the same. Hand should not be arched either. Also, if you know how to play a djembe slap, it's a little bit different on a conga, apparently. You hold your hand down at the end. On a djembe slap, you lift your hand back. But djembe, for those who might not know, djembes also have tones and slaps and bass. Congas have a lot of other hits as well. The thing is, I was never that good at playing djembe anyway, because I played djunjuns, which are played with sticks. I just played in the djembe ensemble. So it's very likely I don't know how to do a slap on a djembe either. Although I think on a djembe it's a little bit easier. I'm having a hard time with this. Whether I am just hitting the drum kind of repeatedly, not knowing what I'm doing,